Hi there, I'm George, Product Manager here at Zappa. In this video, I'm going to walk you through all the methods in which you can distribute your AR content that's been built with the Zapworks suite of development tools. Before deciding on your preferred method of distribution, the first thing to do is establish whether it is right for you, your project, or your client to deliver the content through an application, or whether the content should be delivered through the mobile browser known as WebAR. WebAR is an innovative technology enabling AR experiences to be launched instantly in the web browser. It has greatly improved the accessibility of AR content, and it helps reduce the barrier to entry by removing the need to download an application prior to launching the AR experience. By running the Zappa platform through the web, users can now simply open their camera, scan a QR code, approve camera permissions, and get straight into the experience that you've designed for them. For social platforms, emails, and newsletters, a deep link trigger is a great way to launch your content. It's a one-click solution to launching into WebAR. Both these methods are super slick, easy to use, and have really changed the game in terms of how end users are viewing AR content. If you use WebAR as the distribution platform, then we offer a number of different options for you to choose from. With the help of our product team here at Zappa, you can create your own branded WebAR website hosted at a domain of your choice. Custom splash pages, like the ones you see on screen now, offer a completely branded user experience. These custom pages are an additional add-on to your Zapworks subscription, but we have worked hard to ensure that they are an affordable price for most budgets. A custom splash page really helps to make sure your AR experience starts off on the right foot. If you are on a Pro or Enterprise plan, then you have the option to use the Lite branded splash page. The Lite branded splash page has a neutral black and white branding by default and allows you to customize the logo and title of the text based on the project you are launching. You can update the logo and title from the project overview page and set your QR code to launch into the site from the triggers tab of that desired project. Web.zappa.com is a Zappa branded version of the splash page. By design, Zappa's WebAR platform is deliberately clean and unobtrusive and is perfect for projects with a slightly lower budget. The Zappa branded WebAR pages are enabled on all workspaces and all plans. Simply add a trigger of your choice to a published project you've developed and launch it. You'll be taken seamlessly into the Zappa WebAR platform and your experience will launch. When developing with one of our Universal AR SDKs, you are given the freedom to design and build your own splash page or remove it entirely. It's not a technical requirement to have a splash page for Universal AR made projects. However, it's highly recommended by Zappa to improve the user experience. If you are on an enterprise plan, you have the ability to host your Universal AR projects on a domain that you own. Simply create a license through the Universal AR tab on my.zap.works. Universal AR projects on all other plans are hosted by Zapworks and are assigned their own subdomain unique to their workspace. Moving beyond WebAR, of course we have mobile applications, which continue to play a significant role in the distribution of augmented reality content. The Zappa scanning technology can be embedded into your own app using what we call our Embed SDK. The Embed SDK is essentially a way of launching AR experiences from within your own application without any redirection. It's a great way of driving downloads and increasing engagement for an already existing app. We also have an in-house app development team who can build a branded custom app for you, designed completely to your specification. Both these embed and the custom built apps have the ability to scan custom logo codes, which is another great way to market your brand using AR and Zapworks. Last but not least, we have the Zappa app, a Zappa branded scanning application available for free on the Google Play and iOS App Store. The Zappa app scans Zap codes and is a great free alternative if you'd rather not choose a custom solution. When using the Zappa app as the main distribution platform, make sure it's clear to the user via a call to action that they will need to download the app before being able to launch the AR content. If you have any questions about any of the distribution methods mentioned in this video, please get in contact with us to find out more.